the sign in the stretch. And now he works home, and that ball's launched to left field, and it's not coming back. How far up onto the bluff does this go? Up there about 15 feet or so. It's a two-run homer for Farmer, his first of the year, and it's an 8-run 10th and a 10-2 Dodgers lead. Well, that didn't take long. Wow.